Oh!
Elbow right to the jaw.
Oh, where's Sonya?
Oh, there's nobody to tag. Mandy sent Asuka into Sonya Deville, bounced off the apron.
That's selfish, if you ask me.
What are you talking about? By Sonya? Mandy was the one who threw Asuka. Asuka on the run, and the Shining Wizard. Could this close out this match? And Mandy Rose able to kick out.
And Mandy's so great. Mandy's so talented. Mandy can,
this is resilience. This is heart. This is intestinal fortitude.
Oh!
Mandy Rose is like a golden Rocky.
Oh, Sonya Deville tagged herself in here. I don't know if Asuka's aware of it. Whoa.
That's what Sonya gets. Oh, no, 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 no.
Uh-oh. Oh, and Sonya Deville pushed Mandy out of the way. Oh.
Sonya took the bullet, Corey.
Rear view. And now Asuka, legal against Sonya Deville.
Into the Asuka lock, fighting for it. Sonya trying to prevent, there it is.
Sonya Deville taps out to Asuka.
Here are your winners by submission, Naomi and Asuka.
You know what, if you guys want to cast aspersions, let's put all the blame tonight on Sonya Deville. Sonya tagged herself in. Sonya was arguing with Mandy Rose, and it led to Sonya being locked in the Asuka lock.
You know what that means? All is not well in the camp of Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville.